Tapos malayo, malayo.
Na. Biruin mo, biruin mo. Okay nga eh.
Ano mo ditry sa mukha eh, naka-video?
Ay! Juan TV, saan ang punta?
Outing,
swimming. Ay, galing. Uwian ba o balikan? Balikan ba o overnight?
Hindi
mo pa alam. Balikan o uwian?
Mamaya din, uwi.
Balikan.
Kasama si Carla.
Kasama si Carla? Ay, kamusta kayo ni Carla?
Wala pa.
O tete, okay naman kayong dalawa. Sa pakiramdam mo naman eh, masarap kasama, masaya.
Ayun naman po, masaya kasama. Ano po, naging komportable naman na po.
Kayong dalawa. Ayun. Okay. Basta, upisa muna sa mahirap na dadaanan. Dadaan ka muna sa butas ng Karayom. Di ba, no? Kasi siyempre, andun yung ano eh, andun yung respeto, andun yung ano pa, sabihin mo. Mahabang pasensya. At saka siyempre andun na yung tibok ng puso. Alinga prab. Ingat kayo. Lahat kayo diyan.
Salamat po, kuya.
Okay.
Masama.
May pang ano ako, busy ako sa pabahay. Basta doon kayo lahat sa February 17. Ayan. Sa ano 'yon? Sa March 30 'yon. Itong February 17 na ribbon cutting. Yung una-una kong pabahay. Ayan, sige. Magbabay ka na sa ano mo, sa mga nagmamahal sa iyo ng marami. 100,000.
Thank you po sa lahat. Nagmamahal po, ang suporta po sa Jom Car.
Ayan, Jom Car. Wow. Okay. Salamat Jom sa kabaitan mo at ingatan mo si Car. Yung car mo, sa car mo. Yung car mo, ingatan mo.
Yung car mo.
Ayun, okay. Bye-bye. God bless. Okay. Hello mga Kalinga, good morning po. Nandito ngayon tayo sa Lighthouse. Kung saan po, meron po tayong pakay kay Kuya Bal. At meron po tayong iabot sa kanya. At galing po sa mabait at matulungin ating kababayan. Kung iba po si Ma'am Star Miko. Yan po. At nakita po niya kasi ang mga upload ni Kuya Bal sa dalawang Amerikano po, no? At naawa po siya at nagpadala po siya ng pera para po sa kanila, 20,000 po. At ito po ay ate pong iabot at ibigay kay Kuya Bal. At ito po, ate po tayo ng tawag. Ayan po, nandito po lang ngayon ang ating kaibigang si Sir Dan, ang kanya ngayon pangalan ay Dan, no? Dan. So po, ayan po, maganda na po ang kanyang maganda na po ang kanyang condition ngayon. Ito po naman natin na tayo ay hindi sanay mag-Ingles at ito po ang kakausapin sa Tagalog. Sige na po ang mag-translate ng Ingles. Hello Sir Dan!
How are you, sir?
Ayan, kamusta?
Ayan.
So, kamusta naman ang
it's feeling much better.
Much better. So,
the medicine is really starting to work good.
So, Kim, okay na sa pakiramdam niya ngayon?
Now, it's feel better.
Every day is a little better.
Okay. So, hindi naman nabali yung ano. I mean, hindi naman na nadali yung buto.
He asked if your bone is broke.
Yes.
Oh.
The,
wow.
Not sure. I need that.
Ilang araw bago siya napagamot?
This right here is shattered.
Mm-hmm.
And a bone here.
So yun ba yung nabaksakan ng kahoy? Tama? Same?
Nabulsot siya, nabulsot.
Ah, lumusot. Okay.
Kaya nasira din yung cellphone.
Ah, lungsod. Isa laki-laki niya, no? Sa bigat. So, yun ang nangyari. So, ibig sabihin lang, balat lang.
Mayroon siya talaga ngayon. May sugat.
Yung pinakabuto niya?
Pero under observation pa, sabi ng doktor, pag nadala ng pagsiminto, okay. Pero pag hindi, kailangan ng 150,000 sa operation. Pag hindi nadala
sa... Dahil sa buto nga. So, sana, no? Sana wala. So, ngayon, pagaling na, pagaling.
Does he know how I broke it? Okay.
Because if now
he's
healing now.
Every day.
Every day.
Bokito.
Ayan. Sir Dan, may pamilya ba?
Do you have a family?
Yes.
Nasaan daw?
In the States. And I consider family here. And then out in where, you know, from Gene and Jenny and those guys.
Kayo kanin ng Antipolo. Antipoloin kayo
po. Yeah, they're like my family.
Nasisisi ba sa nangyari? Hindi naman.
Not legally, but in my heart.
Tanong mo daw.
And they worried about me. They found out about me.
He came from Antipolo to see you. You're better.
Yes. And my heart feels better too. Yeah.
You're comfortable.
Yes. Because I was actually worried about them.
Yes.
Because they didn't know what was going on.
But when you see in the boom radio, Larry, your family in Antipolo, we come to Camarines Norte to visit you.
Yes.
Nandito na? Parating pa lang.
Kagabi.
Ah, kagabi? Gusto lang makita. Okay naman. So, masaya sa na nakita niya na siya binisita. So, ano pakiramdam niya nung siya binisita natin kababayan? Akala ko, siyempre, ating isang kababayan, medyo iniwan, di ba? Bumawi lang.
Okay naman. Kasi nagkaling kami nila kuya sa buong radio. Pagdating namin, nagsabi sila tumatid. Pero babalik.
Babalik.
Kaya bumalik nung gabi. Nakausap.
Wow, galing.
Tell me, it makes my heart feel very good that they can.
Masaya daw siya kasi nakita niya punyuntaan siya.
Very good. Buti naman.
After 2 weeks, you have follow-up check-up.
Yes.
Kakawa Hospital.
Yeah, I guess they're gonna do another x-ray.
Yes. So. Heal.
Ano pakiramdam niya na siya ay napunta sa Kalinga kay Kuya Bal dito sa Lighthouse?
What your feeling you came to Lingap Center, Kuya Bal?
100%.
Double thumbs up.
Double thumbs up.
I would give it 110%, but I can't.
So masaya siya. Ano?
Overman.
Thanks, God.
Yes. My friend, Jimar.
Yes.
He told me before any of this happened, he was talking about you guys, right? And I thought that was really cool, you know, because my whole life I try to help people when I can, you know. I help people go to college. I help people go to trade school. Or give food or whatever I can do, you know. And for somebody to do that for me, it gives me faith in humanity.
Yes.
Oh, marami sinasabi. Ano daw?
Yung noon, talagang ano na siya, nagtutulong na siya, nagpapaaral.
Meron din.
Parang ngayon, napil naman niya. Siya naman yung tinutulungan, bumalik sa kanya.
Nakakaiyak naman, ano?
Kaya,
so, ganoon talaga. Ano yung ginawa mo?
Ano yung tinanim mo?
Yung bunga. Ay, wow. Yeah. Praise God. Talaga, no?
I've seen that side before from
glory to God.
People, you know, and to have something good happen to you is the best feeling in the world. Because you know people care enough.
Sabi mo daw sa...
You're always thinking, do they really care?
Sabi mo sa kanya, anong naramdaman niya na na rescue sa ni Kuya Val at ano ang kanyang kilala niya dati o ngayon lang niya nakilala si Kuya Val?
What's your feeling when Kuya Val we comfort you?
My heart feels
Kuya Val, you know
I didn't know anything about him.
Now lang. Feeling better, parang naiyak siya.
It makes me want to help him.
Naiyak siya.
Which I'm going to. As soon as I get out of this mess, yeah, I'm going to do everything I can to help.
Okay. Nung nalaman niya na si Kuya Val ay tumutulong sa mga kagayan na nangyari sa kanila at sa iba nating mga kababayan, at nalaman niya ngayon na yun ang kanyang antikain ni Kuya Val, anong masasabi niya ngayon?
When you found Kuya Val, you know, he's very kind and helpful to others.
Yeah, my friend, Jimar.
Jimar. What's your feeling when you see Kuya Val in person?
Let me think for a second, because my brain was going like this.
Flashback.
Yeah.
Ayan. Thank you, kakawad. Butang niyang ka. Hindi ka ba nanos? Okay lang.
Malapit na.
Tingko. Alam mo
ito. I did not know what to expect. That was probably my biggest concern, you know. We're not really concerned. Concerned. Yeah. You know, but immediately, I saw he's different. He's so different than anybody I've met, you know. And for what he's doing for everybody in the community, it just makes my heart feel so good, you know. And I'll never forget it as long as I live. As long as I live, you know. And hopefully that's another 30 or 40 years.
Sabihin mo daw sa kanya, ano lang, kunyari lang, kunyari, pero mayroon talaga, di ba? Kunyari lang na, halimbawa, mayroong tutulong sa'yo, ang asawa ng Pilipina ay kababayan nila. Anong masasabi mo? Halimbawa lang kung may tutulong sa'yo about to sa financial at bibigyan kayo. For example, ano lang.
Kedan, example only, if you, if someone like Filipina have a husband like you, an American citizen, to help you, what would you say, what your feeling?
Example.
Well,
look, America and Philippines always been like this.
Best friend forever.
Yes.
Saan sa America?
Australia.
US.
US. Saan sa US?
We're in U.S.
California.
Okay.
San Francisco.
Sabi niya kanina, Kuya Brooks, pagkakita pala niya kay Kuya Val, alam niya ang concern na. Pero nung makilala niya ng lubusan, parang iba. Alam niya yung iba kung magtulong kasi nakikita din niya. I said to Kuya Brooks, Kuya Val is different from other when help people in like community.
It comes from his heart.
From feel yung heart. Yes. From the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Wow, galing mo. Sorry, galing. Napahanga mo. Tingko lang yung galing pala ni Team Kagabad.
It's like last night, Kuya Tim.
Yes.
He showed me a video of Mary Joy.
Yes,
the video?
Yes.
Surprise.
You're amazed.
Ano naman ang pakiramdam ng kanyang pamilya sa California at siya ay biglang nagkaganyan, tapos yun nga nangyari sa kanya, tapos kaawa-awa.
Okay, then you have contact now to California right now?
I'm waiting. He took the SIM card out of
to register? Yeah,
he needs to register.
Okay. Kaya Brooks, wala pa lang kasi bago pa lang yung cellphone niya. Hindi pa niya kasi nakakontak.
So, di pa alam kung ano nang naramdaman nila. Siguro, hinahanap ba siya?
Doon? Siguro, kasi baka naparating na nung taga Antipolo. Tapos napanood na rin yung video niya at yung kay Kuya Larry sa Boom Radio.
Pero hinahanap siya ng pamilya niya?
Oo. Like Antipolo, kagabi nga, nagtunta sila dito para
makita. Let him know that how they found out I was here?
Yes, yes.
They were
by video.
They subscribed.
Yes, Kuya Val.
Yes.
And
they were shocked. Larry
show at Boom Radio.
Yeah.
He guesting. They very right to sing. Very nice voice.
And I didn't know that Gene and Jenny subscribed to the channel.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like,
Twin Jenny, yes. Yung kambal.
Yung kambal.
Balik kapatid nung ano niya dati.
Yeah. Yung kasama niya, ano-ano niya?
Best friend lang niya.
Wow.
Sila, talaga hindi siya iniiwan.
Siya iniiwan?
Oo.
Ay, ganun. Gaya nung, grabe naman, ang bait naman.
Ni Kuya Bal, kagawad, tanongin mo si Larry kung sasama sa atin kasi nung din na namin sa kakawa.
Mm.
Sabi ni Larry, hindi ako sasama kasi kailangan ako ng best friend.
Allah. Pero nung paman, magkasama na sila.
Oo, magkasama. Tandem na sila, best friend na.
Nung dumating dito sa Pilipinas, galing sa US, di siya iniwan. Ang bait naman. So, ilang taon daw sila magkasama o mag-best friend? Simula bata?
How long you, Larry, best friend? How long you, Larry?
Oh, we've known each other for 21 years, I think.
Wow. Grabe. Okay. Okay. Pasalamat ako. Thank you sa interview.
Thank you for have an time to interview.
No problem. Tell him if he wants to ask me more questions.
Alam niya kapatid ko, Kuya Bal?
You know him, his brother of Kuya Bal?
I didn't know he was a brother.
Kuya Brooks vlog.
Okay, where is he?
Ayan. Ayan, salamat. Pinaunlakan mo ako sa interview. Tagalog lang tayo. Salamat kay Gagawad at ang galing mag-English. At tatulungan niya. Opo. Alam niyo po.
Thank you po. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Ayan. Thank you, Kuya Val.
Really,
but it tastes
so good. Alika, dalawa. Dalawa kamera.
My brother.
Yeah.
Oldest yeah. Brother.
Now I see the.
Yeah. Kuya Brooks.
Kuya Bal. Kuya Bal, Kuya Brooks.
And Kuya Brooks bring good news today. Because we have a friend, America. His name is Star. Tarapol.
Tarapol.
And she gives how much?
20K!
20,000 for you.
Congrats!
20,000 for you. Yeah.
Congrats.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow!
Ngayon, Bring Woman.
Pinaman talaga.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yay! Yay!
Thank you, Maka.
Yes!
Thank you!
Star Miko.
Star Miko.
Yes, yes. Thank you, thank you.
I'm gonna donate this back.
You donate this?
Yes.
Yeah, you know,
I just want some for cigarettes.
1,000.
Thank you. Thank you.
Donate for landing pad?
Yes. Grabe, ano? Grabe talaga.
Nakalingap ang puso ng...
Eh, pagkakalingap din.
Nahawa na.
Nahawa.
You know? Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Tol, thank you sila. Magsapasalamat sila kayo. No?
Hey, ito, kukuma ka.
Salamat.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
But I like mo.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do everything.
Say thank you, Star Miko.
Huh?
Thank you so much.
Star Miko. Thank you.
Thank you.
No problem. Yeah, you say to him.
Oh, thank you.
Star Miko.
Star Miko. Thank you, Star Miko.
Thank you, Star Miko.
Thank you so much, Star Miko. Yan. Yan, and Larry. So, i-care to your dress.
Hindi ko yaman.
This afternoon?
Yeah.
Ah, sama ka sa?
Ay, wow. Ay, isa hindi, oh. Ito, kasi may ano siya. So, may one second. Ayan, ayan. Tuwan-tuwa.
Caregiver.
And salamat, salamat na. Thank you, thank you. Malingap, salamat po ito. Masarap po at katuwaan. Ayan. Masaya. Kahit di po tayo magaling kung marunong mag-English po. Pero, at so napapasaya pa din po namin kayo at si Dan at si Larry at Sir Dan at Sir Larry. Ayan. Salamat po sa inyong taos-pusong pagtulong o pagbigay doon po sa dalawa pong Amerikano doon sa lighthouse, no? At naibigay na po ni Kuya Val ang 20k. Salamat sa suporta, Ma'am Mr. Miko. Pagdagdag po ng mga gamit doon sa pabahay po natin at sa ating pong generous sponsor na si Arigato at natatagan po ang gamit. Salamat po Ma'am Star Miko at atin na pong na-order at makuha na po natin sa sunod na araw yung bamboo sala seat po na mayroon pong kasamang foam sa upuan para po masarap upuan ng mga bisita. Thank you, ma'am. Ingat po kayo dyan. At God bless po sa inyong lahat at sa inyong pamilya po. Thank you po. Jesus loves you. Ayan.